Hey, it's Chris here, and I just got done riding the DH2. I had some mixed up feelings about it at the beginning. It has the low rise technology where it's got a bit of a rocker to it, which I found to be great because I didn't lose my edge when I thought I was going to. I could feel that really go into effect. It's a great board for someone that's looking to go into the park and definitely rip it up and stomp some landings with that low rise technology.